awesome. Today is looking gorgeous. Let me try paint a portrait. Looking forward to this sport. Toss breaking down on us. Let's talk to the mechanic. Tell him how we can't afford it. Lost my wallet in the mall. Calling up the office. Hope nobody stole it. Lord, I pray somebody's honest. Then the office called me back. Told me a custodian had saw it. Turned it in and come and get it if I want it. Awesome. I see my $10 cash. Awesome. There's that 10 for that gas. Awesome. I still took a loss, but I didn't. But I did. Guess it is what it is, but it isn't. And that's just how the story goes. See, life is like a box of Oreos, and that's how the cookie crumbles. At least you get the cream. Little things on the road to a much bigger dream. What up? This morning, feeling nauseous. Could've sworn she was nauseous the day before this, as I recall it. And fast forward, I had a dream I had a daughter, but the sonogram say I got a boy, I can't call it. Great time for my job to lay me off, and in fact, I got a child on the way, that ain't important. Of course, I get blessed with a car back rolling. First week, I get a ticket, traffic call. Hey, y'all, hey, y'all. The judge gave me a pass, awesome. By the way, my son name is Chaz Hoffler. Please don't call him Junior, it's different. He's a second, so technically he is, but he isn't. That's how the wheel of fortune rolls. I know my future, I don't need your horoscope. But if the fortune cookie crumbles, it's paper in between. Little things that remind me of a much bigger dream. What up? Keep the dream alive.